Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. I'm your trainer Kazi, and in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to rename multiple file at once. Take a look at this folder here, rename, and I have 21 images and I want to rename them at a time. Think about it, if you have 1000 file and you need to rename all of them. That's why I am creating this tutorial. And this is really easy, and I'm going to rename all of them at once. Okay, to rename all those files I am going to use Microsoft Excel, and to do that I'm going to open it and take a look at here. In column A I have already listed the original file name. In column B these file names are going to be the new names. Okay, I'm going to rename this into this. Okay, now if you have problem extracting original file names, you can use one of my previous tutorial where I have showed you how you can extract file names from a folder. You can use that and you will get a list like this. That would be much easier if you have thousands of files. And now in B, column B, you just have to write the names you want your new files to be. Okay, with that said, let's get started. First I have to go to the developer tab. Again, if you don't know or if you can't find the developer tab here, you can check this video and you will know how you can add developer tab to the ribbon. Go to the Visual Basic, click insert, click module. Okay, now paste the code. I have already written the code. You are going to find this code in the link and that is in the description. Take the code from there and use it according to your need. Now click on this run button here and see, it's going to ask for the file location. Okay, now in the desktop I have this folder and I'm going to rename all the files inside it to something new. Okay, so I have to just select that and done. Close it. So this was the previous name and this should be the new name. Let's check it. See, the name has been renamed. So the previous name was 1 to 21 and the new name has changed it to 31 to 51, which is in this column. And now make sure you write the extension also. You're going to need file name plus extension for both of the column. Okay, previous name and new name, both of the column you will need file name plus extension. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.